And that stop us.
There's a chap that was shouting over there.
Oh, they're the SPSC, they're the Scottish Palestine Solidarity Campaign.
So they're the ones that are boycotting the march.
They're boycotting the march because we're here, so they're shouting at the march. Instead of opposing us, they're opposing the march. Yeah, they're so stupid. They're just so stupid.
They're talking about it.
Oh, really? What's that? Hello again. How are you doing? If you want to walk, let's just march together if you want. Just find your own way. They're going to try and keep you on the back, but just do what you can. And I'll meet you at the other end, and we'll all come back together.
Thank you.
let them do whatever they want, and you do what you want.
He's got a wee bit of sense of humour.
He's got what? Which one's got a sense of humour?
This one.
Oh, this one.
The lady's a bit
rough.
Like Margaret Thatcher from Glasgow. Yeah.
Racism, which is taking expression as we speak in the genocide against the Palestinian people. That is Zionism. That is the basis of Zionism. The continued dispossession, ethnic cleansing, and genocide of the Palestinian people. They should be actively opposed, and anti-racists and pro-Palestinians should not be taking part in a march where Zionists feel that they are politically welcome.
You can see that
Can we not move for a while to the main body leaves, please?
I'm looking around you.
Trouble.
Oh, hello! How are you doing?
I didn't know you were here today.
Yeah, you're going to give me a bad name with that, are you?
Why, are you with me?
No, I'm not with you.
So how can I give you a bad name? I can't give you a bad name. I can't give you a bad name.
This is my barber.
Hello, barber.
Hi there.
How are you doing?
Good, thank you.
You're lucky, you need a barber.
This is my professional barber, and I'm a professional wazir.
Oh, very good. That's good. That's good.
In preserving their ties with the Labour left is determined.
You should have gone to see Vicky at the stall. She's at the stall in Buchanan Street.
Yeah, I saw her at the soup kitchen a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, I see. Oh, you did, right? Okay.
I'm still saying so.
No, no.
These guys, are they part of your party?
No, they're nothing to do with us.
Oh,
they're against us.
They're
for themselves.
Right.
They're for themselves.
Yeah.
They're just like shouting. They like shouting. Yeah, well. Let them shout if they want. I don't mind.
You must have had his feet a bit this morning.
Yes, exactly. Okay.
Scumbags.
Oh no, just so.
They're just filth.
They've got so many injuries.
Hope out as well.
You agreed to be at the back.
No, the back is over there.
That's actually what the council agreed to.
No, I didn't speak to the council.
There's no agreement.
There's no agreement.
You can't go wherever you want.
This is a public road.
You can't go wherever you want.
This is a public road.
Follow the rules.
There are no rules. If there were rules, we wouldn't be doing this with you. No, you be quiet. 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 Sorry.
Black lives matter.
Don't touch me. You keep your hands off me, or I'll make a complaint against you.
By saying keep your hands off me when no one's touching you, it's not really.
He was touching me.
No one would want to touch you with a barge pole.
But he did.
Let's be honest.
But he did.
Yeah, yeah.
How would you know? You weren't looking.
When did he touch you then?
I'm not telling you.
Exactly.
Yes.
Because you're a liar.
I don't
little
lie.
Little liar and a troublemaker.
I don't need to lie.
Little liar. Yeah. Palestine!
Palestine!
Palestina!
Viva, viva!
Palestina!
Viva, viva!
Palestina!
Palestine will be free! Palestine will be free!
Oh, hello again.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Wonderful.
Keep your hands in your pockets. That's a good idea. Good place to keep your hands in your pockets. That's good. That's good. Do you really think you're fooling anybody because you're pretending you're not part of your march?
Sorry,
so ridiculous.
Sorry. I've reported you to the police.
Really?
And your children.
Good, good. But what have we
good
done?
Girl.
What have we done?
For the camera.
Okay.
Palestine will be free!
Okay, okay.
Free, free, Palestine! No to the apartheid state. No to apartheid.
No to apartheid. I agree with you. No to apartheid. I agree with you. No to apartheid.
Free Palestine.
Good idea. Good idea.
Free Palestine.
Good idea. Good idea. Oh, okay. I'm on the pavement with her. We're marching together, me and her.
The march is on the street.
Oh, is it? Okay. All right. I'll go on the street then. No. I don't mind.
Because you'll be part of the march.
What makes me not part of the march?
Your politics.
Why am I not part of the march?
Oh no, we're being filmed.
Squeeze in here if I may.
Please don't push me. Please don't push me. No, you're pushing me.
Oh, you're
No, you're pushing me. You're too old to be fishing anybody.
It's
so stupid.
You're not kidding.
It's so stupid.
Stop deportations!